Today, Rajasthan Chief Minister Ashok Gehlot inducted 15 ministers into his government as the state saw a major cabinet reshuffle. 15 ministers, among which 11 are cabinet and 4 ministers of state, took oath at the ceremony held at Raj Bhavan. Today's cabinet expansion comes 16 months after Sachin Pilot-led faction rebelled against the Ashok Gehlot government. The revamped Rajasthan cabinet now has 5 from the Pilot camp. The 11 cabinet ministers include 3, Mamata Bhupesh, Bhajan Lal Jatav and Tikaram Jalli, who have been elevated from Minister of State to cabinet rank, while 2, Vishwendra Singh and Ramesh Meena, are those who were sacked last year for rebelling and have been re-inducted as cabinet ministers. Mamata Bhupesh, Bhajan Lal Jatav and Tikaram Jalli hail from scheduled caste communities. Himaram Chaudhary, Mahendrajit Singh Malviya, Ramlal Jatt, Mahesh Joshi, Govindram Meghwal and Shakuntala Rawat were also sworn in as cabinet ministers, while Zahida Khan, Brijendra Singh Ola, Rajendra Gudha and Murari Lal Meena were sworn in as MOS. A total of 3 women, who are Mamata Bhupesh, Shakuntala Rawat and Zahida Khan, were sworn in as ministers. Additionally, for the first time, the Rajasthan cabinet has 4 Dalit ministers, who are Mamata Bhupesh, Bhajan Lal Jatav, Tikaram Jalli and Govind Meghwal. Following the swearing-in ceremony, CM Ashok Gehlot tweeted in Hindi that read, "I have full faith that all of you will discharge your responsibility with full devotion and will contribute immensely in the development of the state as per the resolve of the state government for sensitive, transparent and accountable good governance." Meanwhile, Congress leader Sachin Pilot said all communities, including Dalits, tribals and women, have been given proper representation in the new cabinet.